to gather in New York in 1961. Since then, they've given us a number of hit songs which have earned them 8 gold and 5 platinum records. And now, Peter, Paul, and Mary to start Weave Me the Sunshine.
They say that the tree of loving shine on me again. They say it grows on the bank of the river of suffering. Shine on me again. Weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain. Weave me the hope of a new tomorrow. Fill my cup again. Weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain. Weave me the hope of a new tomorrow. Fill my cup again. If only I could heal your sorrow, shine on me again. Help you to find your new tomorrow. Shine on me again. Weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain.
Out of the falling
rain. Weave me the hope of a new tomorrow. Fill my cup again. Weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain.
Out of the falling rain.
Weave me the hope of a new tomorrow. Fill my cup again.
I've seen the steel and the concrete crumble.
Shine on me again.
The proud and the mighty, they all have stumbled.
Shine on me again. Now weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain. Weave me the hope of a new tomorrow. Fill my cup again. Shine on me again. If you want to drink from the golden fountain, shine on me again. Now weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain. Weave me the hope of a new tomorrow. Fill my cup again. Weave, weave, weave me the sunshine out of the falling rain.
Out of the falling rain.
Thank you. You know, we decided to reunite 4 years ago, but until you invited us to this party, it wasn't really complete. This is obviously a party. I mean, where else would you see the Jedi and Puff the Magic Dragon frolicking about in the same terrain? Thank you for inviting us, John, all of you, grandmas, grandpas, and I'm glad you brought your instruments. We brought ours on purpose. This is a love song for you.
Mm-hmm. my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I cry. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. I've let you down, so many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Cause every place I go, I think of you. Every song I sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your. About the times I won't have to say. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. But I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Again. Oh, babe, I'd still hate to go.
Magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Annalee. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Sing it with us, Puff the magic dragon. boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff,
the magic dragon, live by the sea and frolic in the autumn.
Not so little girls and boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff.
The mark of a good poem or a good folk song is that it survives and goes past its own particular moment in time. And the song I'd like to sing for you is, well, it didn't start its life out as a song. It started its life out as a poem written by Edna St. Vincent Millay in 1936. It's entitled The Conscientious Objector. And I had a little problem once with it. I sang it at West Point. You should have seen them. I said that word, those two words, and I could hear this audible and those guys sit up straight to begin with. At any rate, they survived, I survived. They never did invite me back. At any rate, it's a very special song, and it survives its own time because it has a universal message, which unfortunately stays relevant.
I shall die. But that is all I shall do for death. I hear him leading his horse out of the stall. I hear the clatter on the barn floor. He is in haste. He has business in Cuba, business in the Balkans. Many calls to make this morning, but I will not hold the bridle while he cinches the girth, and he may mount by himself. I will not give him a leg up. Though he flick my shoulders with his whip, I will not tell him which way the fox ran. And with his hoof on my breast, I will not tell him where the black boy hides in the swamp. I shall die, but that is all that I shall do for death. I am not on his payroll. Whereabouts of my friends, nor of my enemies either. Though he promise me much, I will not map him the route to any man's door. Am I a spy in the land of the living that I should deliver men to death? Rather, the password and the plans of our city safe with me, never through me shall you be overcome. I shall die, but that is all I shall do for
So many of us remember Martin Luther King's speech, "I have a dream," but so few of us were aware of the extent of his vision, which he revealed in a later speech called Beyond Vietnam. He said, "A nation that continues year after year to spend more money on military defense than on programs of social uplift is approaching spiritual death." El Salvador.
There's a sunny little country south of Mexico, where the winds are gentle and the waters flow. But breezes are the only things that blow in El Salvador. If you took the little lady for a moonlight drive, odds are still good you'd come back alive. But everyone is innocent until they arrive in El Salvador. If the rebels take a bus on the Grand Highway, government destroys a village miles away, the man on the radio says, now we'll play south of the border. And in the morning the natives say, we're happy we've lived another day. Last night a thousand more passed away. Television crew here from ABC, filming real Empa and the refugees, calling murdered children the tragedy of El Salvador. Before the government camera 20 feet away, another man is asking for continued aid, food and medicine and hand grenades for El Salvador. There's a thump, a rumble in the building sway. A soldier fires the acid spray. Public address system starts to play south of the border. You run for cover and hide your eyes. You hear the screams from paradise. They've fallen further than you realize it. El Salvador. Protected by her Russian friends, the junta is assisted by Americans. And if $60 million seems too much to spend in El Salvador, they say for $500 million they could do it right. Bomb all day and burn all night until there's not a living thing upright in El Salvador. They'll continue training troops in the USA and watch the nuns that got away and teach their military bands to play south of the border and kill the people to set them free who put this price on their liberty. Don't you think it's time to leave El Salvador?
In a world as fragile as ours, there is great comfort in caring and singing together. And this is a song which we would very much like you to lift your voices up. It's a song full of questions, and they're good questions for us all to ask ourselves again. It's a song that can be sung in any nation, in any country. It is a song that you were and you are and you will always be that answer that blows in the wind.
How many roads must a man walk?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, John, and thank you, wonderful players, and thank you for singing and... I roamed and I rambled, and I followed my footsteps from the sparkling sands of her diamond desert, and all around me I heard a voice calling, singing, this land is still made for you and me.
This land is your land. This land is my land. Oh, California, beauty or die land. From the redwood forest to the concrete water.
This Land Is Your Land, Peter, Paul, and Mary were soloists. Also heard were Weave Me the Sunshine, Jet Plane, Puff the Magic Dragon, and Blowin' in the Wind, all arranged by Robert DeCournier. Conscientious Objector by Lee Holdridge from a poem by Edna St. Vincent Millay. And El Salvador by Noel Paul Stuckey. On bass, Dick Kness. And now to close this evening's...